Lopez on her. Bless her heart. And I asked Fiona to, if she would be so kind as to actually officially open this exhibition for Tony. The Tony and I have known each other for a number of years, but this is a very, very special exhibition for Tony. Tony's a very, very hard-working man in the city of Peterborough, and his contribution and his work to art in the city has to be applauded. So let's do that. Right now. Announcing that this is his solo show. It's been in the planning for over 6 months. He's worked enormously hard to bring out the real passion in his soul, which is what you see in front of you. So without further ado, I'd like you just to acknowledge him and open it.
So firstly, thank you for the gracious invitation. It's lovely to be here with everyone. Tony, you're amazing.
Hey.
Showed me some work he was doing with a sketch of myself, and even just the eyes, I was like,
it's just there.
So it's there on the wall, and I thought it was fantastic. He's an amazing artist. It's a privilege to be here and to be asked to own them officially.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much.